In this video, we'll be showing you a few ways to eject a CD that may have gotten stuck in your computer. The first method is to go to the File menu and choose the Eject CD option. Alternatively, you can use the key combination of Command E, the key next to the spacebar, and E to eject the CD. The second method is to click on the disk you'd like to eject and drag it to the eject icon on your dock. The third method is to find Disk Utility in your Utilities folder in the Applications folder. Click on the drive, your CD drive, and then click on the Eject button in the menu of the Disk Utility program. The fourth method is to open up the terminal application, again in the Utilities folder, in the Applications folder, and type drutil tray eject, and that will manually eject the CD. There are also two alternative methods you can try. If you're on a laptop, hold down the trackpad clicker while the machine boots up, and this will force an eject. You can also hold down the Option key while the machine is starting up, and this will put you in the disk selection window. And once you're in this window, you can hit the Eject button on your keyboard to force an eject. If none of these methods work, then your drive is likely defective and needs to be replaced. You can still recover your CD, however you'll have to open up your machine and remove the drive to do it. You can use our other videos to determine how exactly to remove the drive from your particular system. Once you've got the drive removed from your machine, there are four Phillips head screws holding the top plate of the drive onto the bottom assembly. To open up the drive, you'll need to remove these four screws. With those four screws removed, flip the top plate of the CD drive over, and then use your fingers to lift up on the edge of the CD so it comes up and out of the drive. To reassemble, align the top plate back on the drive and replace the four Phillips head screws.